Now an Eyewitness News alert. Rhode Islanders should use caution when using gel fuels. The incendiary substance is used in tiki torches and fire pots. The Attorney General issued a warning today after the U.S. Consumer Product Safety Commission announced it was investigating burn incidents related to gel fuel in New York. Officials recommend never adding fuel to an open flame nor refilling a hot product to reduce the risk of splattering.